This Philippine teacher asked her students to create anti-cheating hats for an exam, and they really delivered.